made it to Iceland. Now getting off the airplane into the rain. So I have officially made it to Iceland. Doesn't look that different than any other city, I guess. But I can't really read. I don't really know where to go. You can see that it's in Icelandic. So no idea where to go. Just gonna find my hotel and go from there. Meeting up tomorrow with the team to go start our photography, whatever. So that starts tomorrow. So I have the rest. Love birds right there. I have the rest of today to explore Reykjavik. So I just shot the drone, or I took the drone over the city of Reykjavik, but as you can see, it just got done raining, so it is very foggy and rainy. So it's gonna be a little, I don't know if it'll be any good, but she got a little wet too. I guess I forgot that in the fog up there, it's like still wet, I guess. I was flying it way up in there, and I just flanged it, and it was soaking wet. So, but it's not raining, but I forgot fog has like water in it. And there's an Iceland dude. Oh yeah, he looks like he lives here.
Jumping off the porch like mom's not home. Tell me why the best things feel so wrong.
So this is a fast food right across from my hotel. I don't know if it's supposed to be a McDonald's or what. I don't even know how much money that is. 1,799 KR. No idea, but I'm staying right there, in that building right there. So I will show you guys my hotel, and this is just a vlog of like arriving in Iceland. I don't actually like get with the group and start going out to the country until tomorrow morning. We meet at this hotel. So the actual awesome vlogs will start tomorrow, the day after, blah blah blah. So this is just me arriving in Iceland and kind of figuring out what figuring out what, you know, Iceland's all about. I don't know. Now I'm walking up. Oh, there they go. This is our hotel. This shindiga door.
Oslo. Oh, okay, cool.
The Kex Hotel. Well, I guess I'll show you guys the hotel. Thank you. Jeez. It's crazy. As I was saying, this is happening at the bar in my hotel right now. Some kind of children's museum. The front desk.
Okay. 405 is the room number, yeah? And then, you know the Wi-Fi already?
Yeah.
So you just go to the stairs and you go up two flights.
Yeah? Two flights, okay. Alright. Pretty easy to get to. Thank you. Heading up to the room. Top floor. Oh yeah. Drop my drone. That's awesome. Wow. I have a locker. I thought there'd be a shower. No shower. Just a I'm about to go with the words that I say downtown the